Anointing is the faculty that God gives to a man to be able to understand the word, his will in an area, and to execute it. The faculty of understanding and doing the will of God in a given area. The reasons for fasting is to keep the anointing, to heal our wounds, and to gain weight in the spiritual world. Fasting is for those who are born again. If they are not born again, they might get hurt more. The fast must be accompanied by offering and alms.